This is Day One Song, and welcome to Best of 411 Volume 8.
Best of 8 starts with The Amateur Chaos from issue 44, then A Day in a Life with Day One Song, Wheels of Fortune with Caswell Berry, Checkup with Rick McCrank, Rookies with J.B. Gillet, The Controlled Chaos from issue 46, then Wheels of Fortune with Tosh Townend. After that, Stussy Road Trip to London, The Wheels of Fortune with Chad Timtim, and finally, the article Chaos, which includes the best footage from articles that didn't make it in Best of 8.
Watching people live and die on screen. Where is Louis Garza Jr. and you're watching 411 Magazine. Is that right?
That's right.
That'll work?
That'll work.
Peace. Peace out.
The day one, let's see, interesting days. Tell you about yesterday. Okay, I got up in the morning, I forgot what time it was, took a shower, threw on a sweater, and then a tank top for sure. Okay, tank top, and I started headed downstairs. This is my house. We didn't move in here but about probably 3 months ago. As you can see, it just looks like I just moved here around. This is the part that I'm supposed to decorate and do. Then we go over towards my wife's area where she decorated. See the difference? Here, this is apparently gonna be the office. I wouldn't let you guys see the room, but... Ooh. This is my wife's Barbie collection. You guys will be amazed. She's been collecting them for I don't know how long.
Sick 'em, Jay!
Poor rabbit, you can do nothing to nobody.
What you do that for, Jay?
You guys wanna see some mutts? And then let them loose, animals, monsters.
Get him, baby! Get him, baby!
Oh, yeah, and this is the girl, believe it or not. If anybody wants some kittens, we have a million.
Give me your blue man!
Get a little goatee. That's my wife, yelling at Jay, like I did earlier. She heard about the rabbit, too. Rumors spread fast around this house. Went up to this miserable Pete, so she doesn't know where to go. There's some skate spots in my neighbor's homes over here. It's crazy. I volley that gap over there. If the spots are available and they ain't home, I skate them. After that, regardless of what time it is, I'll just jump in the ride. And so I got in the white truck and... Wait, no. Wrong car. I got in my car. The Ford, and I took off. I remember my stomach growling. So I seen Yoshinoya and I said, damn, some rice sounds good, and you know rice sounds hella good to me. Wait, no, it wasn't even Yoshinoya that day. No, it was Carl's Jr.'s.
Yeah, can I get,
Wait, no, it was McDonald's. McDonald's got some good, no, Benihana's. Went to Benihana's, put a little Benny down the stomach.
We just finished eating, and we're just gonna hit a pyro now.
We're at the pyro park. This park is at the Pointy Hills Mall, which isn't too far from my house. So it's kind of cool, you know, to come down here, get a little skatey on.
Hey, Meg, how you doing?
How you been?
That's the owner's fiance, Dan. So she usually schooled me skating. Hopefully, she'll let me skate again today. Let's get jiggy.
And so when I get home, like,
hi babe.
I relax, I see how my wife's doing, see how her day was. So I come home and,
hey boy.
You know, beat the hell out of my pets, take all the frustrations and anger out.
Want to get the match going with the little dogs and him? Let's bring it in, you guys. Who you got your money on? Get him!
What do you think? I think the big guy won. That night, we just relaxed a little bit. We were both worn out from the day. Played a little bit of video games, and then we got a little tired, and we just knocked out. Went to sleep.
Hey, don't use that one.
But sometimes I can't sleep, so... Catch me heading out front, skating some of the neighbors' houses again.
What can I say about Caswell Berry? That he simply rips. The guy is pretty amazing. I mean, he's a very talented skateboarder, very consistent. And I've known him since he was 7 years old. And just back then, I knew that he was going to be a great skateboarder. He's 17 years old, and he lives in San Jose, California. His sponsors include Powell Skateboards, Bones Wheels, Venture Trucks, Etney Shoes, Volcom Clothing, and Circle A Skate Shop.
Hey. Let's do like they do in Transworld.
Hides the eyes beneath the bill of the cap. Marks amongst the flies that hover over the map. Here lies, but only when there's a reason. Measures life by the tragedy, the comedy, the season. More at handling and managing income. Got enough love to pass around and then some. Been done, that there, a name you can trust. Read the whole matchbook and put a flame to the brush. Good with pets, rips up sets. Put the show in biz, trying to give what you get. When you let him run free with the thought, pull the line in and try to see what you thought. I ain't all that bad, but I ain't all that great. Went back to the lab and began to mutate. Wait, I still look the same, still got the same dumb name. Ain't a damn thing changed. But if you like surprises, I know of a party where they all dance around to your heartbeat. Bring your own agenda and embrace your flaws. Let's put a face on this common cause. And he said some got pencils and some got guns. Some know how to stand and some of them run. We don't get along, but we sing the
same song. Party for the fight to write. Stay gold, pony boy. Stay true, outspoken. Make a record, Mr. Gangster, and get them all open with the theories, the stories, the truth, the myths. It's all therapy on top of turntable riffs. This industry's big, so big in fact, that we can all get some and we can give some back. And if it's done correct, we'll make more than noise.
So pick it up
and pick me up when you're bored with the toys. As a child, hip-hop made me read books, and hip-hop made me wanna be a crook. And hip-hop gave me the way and something to say, and all I took in return was a second look. Son, you're shook, cause ain't no such things halfway there. Getting good at acting like you just don't care. The circle of life, you're trying to make it square. Conditioning self, sit still and stare. Oh, where have all the sheep gone? Burn down the farm and turn the TV on. John Coltrane, Marvin Gaye, and Bob Marley all get invitations to my party. He said some got pencils and some got guns. Some know how to stand and some of them run. We don't get along.
Finishing up my S part, so that's done. I've been rap filming for that video. We went everywhere in the world. Now I'm filming for the girl video. Should be due May. Since the end of July, I've had 6 sprained ankles.
Any impact on my ankle was that. Severe pain.
I've got to move out of this house, so I'm looking for a new house to live. I should find one soon, I hope. Yeah, other than that, I've just been here raising my daughter, Kalia.
Found a house to live in. It's a nice big old 70s style house, kind of like the house from Boogie Nights. This is the new house. There's the living room, very retro. The other part, the matching bedspread. There's the bar.
I don't drink. There's the bar.
Big room, fireplace. Finally carpeted bathroom. Here's the lawn. Probably get a little trampoline. I'm picturing a tarp. And maybe the ramp. I'm very pleased with my rental. We'll have a good time here.
I'm Daniel Haney, and this is
Hell Yes, and you're watching 411 Video Network.
We'll be right back.
bite it! What?
You didn't bite, just hold it! Break it down like this!
Wake up!
Check me and Kenny out, the New Deal team, 2001, fanny packs.
Street skateboarding exists as it does now because of Rodney Mullen. Like, he paved the way for everything.
So we watch him and just be like, he's doing stuff that no one has even thought of or could do if they put their mind to it.
He's the godfather of all that's current.
I think a lot of people didn't want him to skate street because they were just afraid of what he would do.
Not a lot of people have ventured into his little corner of skateboarding.
Du même groupe sanguin, pas du même crew, tous dans la même haine.
Haute Seine, illégal comme les armes et la cocaïne. Lunatique,
Haute Seine. C'est quand c'est un problème, qu'attendre train du système va 200. Quand j'en ai marre, je mets mon argent dans la marche avec Ali Bouba le flingue et son chargeur. J'entraide défoncé et je m'en bats les couilles des conseils. Y'en a qui shootent, moi c'est de shit et sauce arachide. Les sexes banales, je tape ma galère à la machine. Exo et Ritnol, c'est le rejeton qui viennent te dire que la terre est belle, ronde comme un caston. Y'a des foires et des faibles, hardcore et des fables. Les roses c'est fabuleux, mais quand t'arrêtes faut redécorer. La vie c'est dur, ça fait mal dès que ça commence. Pour ça qu'on pleure tous à la naissance. Et en plus ils veulent qu'on dégage. Après ces fils de pute s'étonnent quand y'a des clous dans les bouteilles de gaz. Tellement de merde, ici peu de toilettes. Le 9 mars 200, avec Aélim on sauce à 3 lettres. La cam parle, cette ventrine qui fait des murmures. Cousin, mais ton gilet par string, car si tu meurs, j'meurs. One L-O-V-E. Je veux pas te voir mort au raclot. Du gros mélange pas coca de l'eau. On n'est pas du même groupe sanguin, pas du même crew. Nous en la même haine.
Haute Seine. Illégal comme les armes et la cocaïne. Lunatique.
Haute Seine. Pas mon groupe sanguin, pas du même crew. Nous en la même haine.
Haute Seine. Illégal comme les armes et la cocaïne. Lunatique.
Haute Seine.
Plus on avance et plus les épreuves viennent. Là que les vraies têtes retiennent les liens et que les traîtres font en sorte que l'unité ne reste qu'à mon idée. Peu importe que tu sois seul ou au comité, on finira tout sous le sol. Pour l'instant au-dessus insiste à faire les choses bien. Le but final est céleste. Cause pour les miens, soldats universels vivant dans un environnement funeste. Néfaste, le béton est comme une tombe pour les fêtes.
That was a funny ass slam. That
hurt? Yo, is it same cell phone number?
Yeah.
All right. Yo.
All right, man.
All right.
Peace out. We'll see you.
Thank you.
Okay, with this me. Is Tosh Townsend.
But you're supposed to give me a kiss now.
Justin Steuben, and this is Bonehead.
And you're watching 411 Video Magazine.
And 911, quick, come here and rescue me and give me some money.
Games presents Max Payne, the intense story of a fugitive undercover cop who is framed for murder. A man with nothing to lose. Revolutionary bullet time gameplay slows down the action, showing bullets in flight, giving Max the edge against impossible odds. Prepare for pain. Max Payne. Get it now on PlayStation 2, Xbox, and PC. Rated M for mature.
And what happens next? You can't believe it. I mean, who the hell would believe that the FBI had a wire in the place looking for some information about some old homicide, about some guy who was whacked out God knows when over God knows what?
So we vet them with the suitcases that he can take what he wants. Nancy brings us back 2 suitcases from the TNG. And what about 3 or 4? We got nobody in the room to watch. That's the law. You know, we can't even go into the counter to watch our money. Could you believe this cowboy bullshit? And sure, he's got his people in there. But how do you know? They could all be in on it together, those miserable f***s. Can't make a fool out of me. I write it all down in this book. Every f***ing nickel goes down right
hey,
here. Receipts
oh, wow.
Receipts here, bills
you?
Here. Everything's here.
Since when do you talk like that?
I'm sorry. Nance gives me trouble, and I'll tell him, screw around with those suitcases, and I'll take the eyes out of his freaking head.
Again?
I think Chris, that's a freaking head.
That's enough.
I'm sorry.
I'm international.
complex like walking through projects at night. Made a pact with God to uphold the law. Don't flip, we get in rotation like buzz clips. Why you waking me yet? Well, I launch my attack from the ground up, right and exact. Like these tracks, spitting on facts, weaving gold on wax. Up late nights, grabbing these rhymes with candlelight. Sodomites, take the light, in the words I recite. Proceed to educate, I be jam, I stimulate. Where I'm from, got potential plus raps in the battle. Yo, hold the people down longer than the great battle. Make them moves narrow, so we achieve all goals. See sights, watch dreams unfold, quench the soul. With the words I possess, the story is told. When I'm done creating this, I gotta break the mold. Come on. Never taking life for jest, consider blessed. Moving amongst the madness, well protected plus I've been selected to bring wannabes to their knees who be claiming king. It's a general thing, my status, seven stars. My M16 is these 16 bars. Third eye open, if you describe foolishness, using this to project word sound. Connect the power, get respect, lead the seeds by example. Like a tree and grove, I keep my roots ample. Your mind's a corridor, dark and damn, full of confusion. I come with remedies that crush all illusions. Yo, I write my rhymes one day at a time. Average cats, white styles, better off being mine. With these lines I possess, my story is told. Fighters, they're getting bold, so I break the mold. Here we go. 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 Rise as these beats and rhymes, they take flight. When they rhyme fights, inspired by my type. Flow astute, attribute, down the wind, place and show. But I'm no race horse. Forget whipping the army, get your wolves and your meager army. There's no harm in me, listen. Major stats, so no gators and pimp ass. We don't rock it. Deliver gems while they bitch, pull they car quick. They ungrateful and slick. If they wicked and they flows, then your flow ends quick. Slack your cats with no facts, always complain. Subliminal beats won't work. Call my name, still the YSB. Crush your plot so swiftly. Rubbers won't know you as a true MC. Rap with 10 speed, that's how my story is told. My soul was never sold, cause I broke the mold.
Chad Timpton has a natural gift for skateboarding. Everything seems to come really easy. I'm sure you'll notice if you ever see him skate, everything just looks effortless. I've seen him do things first try, joking around.
I started skating with Justin, and then like I met everybody else through him. Danny, Rob, Stefan, Stacy, Joey, all those dudes, all the 508 dudes. Like during the summer, like as we go to this place, we call it the Crab Rock, because we made these little fishing lures out of straws, catch crabs, jump off this cliff, and just hang out, and then some Taco Loco or something.
His skateboarding is maturing. I remember when we first started skateboarding together, he was just this kid with all this skill and didn't know where to distribute it to. And now look at him, freak.
That's right, because like, even if we weren't skating, we'd all still hang out together. Since me and Justin and Danny are on Stussy, we always like get to travel together. It's like traveling with your best friends for some you love.
Tim, he's a fun dude to hang out with. He's funny, super friendly and stuff. He's always singing some song, a catchy tune or something, and it's always getting stuck in your head.
He likes to play a lot and do jokes, and he kind of like, he likes to be sarcastic. I get mad sometimes because Chad does all my tricks, which I don't get mad, but it's like, kind of like, damn man, I've been trying to do a trick, and he does the same trick, switch dance.
I think skating with all those dudes like inspires me. Like just seeing like all their different talents every on a daily basis is so rad.
Sometimes he burns me out because he's so good. He's a bundle of energy.
I'm like the youngest out of the group, so all those dudes are like older brothers to me. They always pick on me.
Timmer down.
A lot of energy in him, and he pretty much puts that into skating. He definitely has a talent. He's a natural. He's a natural, I'll say that. I love him to death.
I want to thank the Lord for all he's done, and all my family and friends, all my sponsors. I want to thank New Deal, Stussy, Globe, Dark Star, Nixon, Active, Venture, Universal Hardware, and Movement Bangs.
Oh, so perfect right there.
Not for good.
Basically, Wonder Boy. He's Wonder Boy, that's it.
Hi, this is David Caruso, and you're watching 411.
Yeah. Hey, it's a minor, dude.
You're damaging our property. You're doing vandalism and calling the police. You're vandalizing our building.
I saw him vandalizing. He's a vandal. Look what he did to the building.
I let go of him.
No, he's a vandal.
Let go.
I represent the building owner.
Good. Let go of the kid. Go with him.
He's a vandal.
Don't lie, you're losing life. Been there a thousand times.
Get me on film, get me on film. I'm a rider, watch.
Today's a ride.
The OG rider. Dope fiend, hell right. Clean and sober now.
Gotta have what kills you all. So do I. Cause I don't like mine.
Yes,
alright. I like it when you're killing time, wasting minds, wasting looks, perfect eyes. We don't feel, we just want, we just play.
Yeah, keep recording. It'll make good footage.
It's definitely good footage.